Now to news about us. CBS President George Cheeks announced tonight CBS News and our CBS television stations are joining forces in order to better serve our viewers. Starting next month, Wendy McMahon and Neeraj Khemlani will serve as presidents and co-heads of the new division. Television news pioneer Susan Zirinsky, a 40-year veteran of CBS News and our president since 2019, is expected to stay with CBS in a significant new role.